how to add a design to shoes in Photoshop. First, make a selection of the corner of the shoes where you want to add the design. After that, create a copy of the selection. Now press CTRL plus T to adjust and position it properly on the shoe. Once it's in place, add a clipping mask to fit the design inside the selected shoe area. Finally, go to the blend options and choose the blending style that looks best. And that's it. Your design is now added to the shoes.